YouTube, it's Bree, and this might be my last moment living. This might be my last YouTube video.
On the hunt for the money, I smell for. When big dog on this tongue for. That little boy shit, I ain't going for. Get money every day, I wake up. Don't ask me, big man, little shorty break up. Them M's coming in, let them stack up. Don't ride my way, dog, back up. I ain't never had shit, I gotta act up. Don't come too close, my dogs won't buck. Don't need no help, don't ask for much. If I ever go broke, we masking up. Run the money your way up. Life ain't sweet, ain't no layup.
And I just want y'all to know that, mommy, I love you, even though I'm disrespectful. I love all my family members. It's sad that I'm gonna like die before I even get a chance to blow up and get famous, because I know I am, but and I'm not telling y'all none of my social media passwords or my phone password. Some of y'all probably already know my Snapchat password. Don't log into my Snap after I die. Thank you, love y'all.
A goat right here, just save me from school.
YouTube, it's Bree, and right now I'm in college. I gotta make this video type short because I don't have that much storage, but I'm working on a lot of new stuff for y'all. I'm working on a new intro, outro, all that, and that should be featured in probably this video if I finish editing it in time. I'm in college right now. A lot of changes is scary. It's scary. Thank God I'm still in high school. But the lighting is fire. So I have no storage, which is sad, but right now I'm sitting down eating Cheez-Its and pretzels and stuff. And so what happened was, at my high school there was like a bomb threat or whatever, and they made everyone go to the middle school, and we all stayed in the gym and stuff. And after that, they were like letting people go home, and then they stopped letting people go home for some reason. And I was not trying to stay there. And while they were letting people go home, or telling people to go home, I did. I got picked up. And right now I'm in college. So that's how. This is how my first day of college is going. It's nice, it's different. Very different from high school. And my friend just texted me, so I'll see y'all later. So I'm leaving college, and today was fun. Did nothing really, I just sat. Whew, I can't breathe, I'm out of breath. It's brick outside, y'all. Brick. Lighting has been hitting all day. My skin is breaking out. That's not cute. I need to stop.
I'm about to say something, but you're
subscribe. So we're going to the hair salon with him because he's getting his hair done.
Where do I go?
He's getting his hair blown out. He got hair. My hair is better though. So
you say your hair longer than mine?
My hair is longer than yours, and it's better. Nah. Stay capping. We'll see. That's why I only fuck with a couple niggas. Know that shit. I can't be around y'all because I can't show you this. Do what you gotta do to sell that dog food. He's getting his hair done. He thinks his curls are popping. They low key trash. They high key trash. But I'll see y'all later. I'm in a truck.
What's wrong with her?
Test 1, 2, 3. Test 1, 2, 3.
What's this girl doing? Yeah.
I repeat, test 1, 2, 3. Test 1, 2, 3. Over.
Brianna,
test 1, 2, 3. We're in the van chilling. I'm about to drive this truck. I can't drive. I step on this to drive, right?
Where did stop before
the key is in the engine.
He don't know over. How to keep his keys out the engine. But, of every car.
Do you know some? I told
guys,
you
I can't drive. I don't even have a permit. Look, look.
Stop!
No, sorry, I had to.
You told me somebody stole your radio.
Zoom, swervo. 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 I'm in a truck, guys. A truck.
Somebody stole your radio?
Stole radio.
I got matches as a souvenir. Swervo.
Because everybody knows you keep your keys in
for
the
why?
Because
I'm bored. Swervo.
Why does seat no bounce?
It looks like I work.
Look at her.
Oh,
No, it looks like I do. I work the job. Like, you got the colors on.
She's subscribing to me.
Subscribe to me, guys. I drive a truck. I have a job. I drive. I got my permit and my license. I'm only 16. Would you look at that?
16. They about to pass. They're gonna snitch on you.
Oh.
You
that's
just.
The least of my worries. I run this shit.
Oh. Look at all these equipment and stuff.
You're just so freaking aggressive.
Hallelujah.
Hold on.
Oh, there's no handle. What the hell?
Where are you
going? What's she doing? What's she doing?
Telling your GPS talking to you.
It's so good.
Oh. I'm okay. How do you see? Oh,
everyone looks so small.
Shit.
Yo, we gonna get back.
At while you driving yeah, through
we
here.
We gonna get back in the tires. Is missing?
Right.
All four of them.
I done fucked up.
Wednesday, I think. Yeah. Wednesday morning. Yesterday, I didn't really do much. I just went home and I washed my hair and it's in two braids. I'm kind of still stuck in that summer mode, that like, oh, I don't have to do work mode. I'm procrastinating a lot when it comes to my work. And I need to stop because that's not cute. Like, I should be focusing on my work. I don't feel good. My stomach hurts. Yeah, that's basically all that happened yesterday. Nothing really happened. Like, so. But thanks for watching. That was like a small little vlog. Please like, comment, subscribe, request videos in the comments, and I'll see you in my next video.
Not what you do, just how you do it, and what you say is how you say it. You can think about the money, but it's how you gonna chase it. They free the couple killers, now the city going up.